great Indian bustard is the state bird of Rajasthan. Why this in the news? Yeah, in the habitat they are shifting toward the Pakistan from the Rajasthan. Recently a news was because in the conservation efforts jada nahi hai. So jo population hai great Indian bustard ki, they are decreasing continuously. So why the population is decreasing and the inka habitats pata karna and inka status kya hai IUCN mein status, what is the status in IUCN, what is the status in sites and wildlife protection acts mein inka status kya hai, ye teeno cheeze aapko pata hone chahiye kyunki they can ask a direct question on it. Local name is Godavan and the heaviest flying birds and it is the state bird of Rajasthan. Whenever you are reading a species of a bird or animal, you need to know habitats. You need to know the population. कहाँ पे वो endemic है, maximum amounts में, maximum quantities में, numbers में कहाँ पे मिलते हैं, and the important sites. What are the important sites for those one? So this is found in the semi-arid grasslands and the tall grass interspersed grasslands. And the national park is a desert national park sanctuary Rajasthan. Desert national park Rajasthan. तो इसके बारे में आपको यह भी पता होना चाहिए, इट इज अ कीस्टोन स्पीसीज ऑफ दैट एरिया और नॉट. व्हाट इज द कीस्टोन स्पीसीज? डिस्टर्ब हो जाती है उसका, वहां का फूड चेन डिस्टर्ब हो जाएगा. इफ इट इज अ कीस्टोन स्पीसीज के बारे में भी आपको पता होना चाहिए. व्हाट इज द मेजर थ्रेट्स? हंटिंग, बिकॉज हंटिंग उनको लाइक एज अ चिकन दे आर यूजिंग इट एंड दे आर हंटिंग द जीबी प्रीडेटर्स एंड प्रेइंग्स एंड ओन एग्स. प्रीडेटर्स का मीन्स होता है कि जो लाइक है इन क्रो एंड इन कोयल. A crow predates the eggs of quail, so their population will decrease. Then the same in the same context, predator preying on their eggs, so that their population is decreasing continuously. And mainly due to the hunting, mainly the population is decreasing due to the hunting. So let's see what is the status of this bird in different type of conservation efforts. In IUCN, these are comes under the critically endangered. In sites, Convention on International Trades of Endangered Species. These are in the appendix 1. In Wildlife Protection Acts, these are in the schedule 1. And in Convention on Migratory Species, this is a migratory species, they are in the appendix 1 as well. So these are the four status. So you have to know this because they can ask in the match the followings with the other species, other birds, other animals, they can ask. So in the IUCN, these are in the critical endangered. In Wildlife Protection Act, these are in the schedule 1. In Convention on Migratory Species, these are also in the appendix 1. So this is all about the GB, the Great Indian Bustard. This is the species you can see.